In short order, Hyundai has elevated the Elantra from rental fleet staple to rising star in its class. Its attractive looks and plentiful options make it an affable, high-value choice. Its refined and fuel-efficient four-cylinder engines pair with either a manual or automatic transmission. An Eco model boasts more torque and a quick-shifting 7-speed dual-clutch automatic. Apart from the base model, every Elantra has a fantastic infotainment system with standard Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Despite its charm, the Hyundai is compromised by a smallish back seat and lackluster driving dynamics. Even so, it's good enough to put its biggest rivals on notice. The changes for this model year are mild and include another trim level and several newly standard features. The new cell trim slots above the base SE. It replaces the popular package that was available on the 2017 SE. The cell also has several standard features that were never available on the base model. These include blind spot monitoring, rear cross traffic alert, and lane change assist. The value edition trim adds rear disc brakes, they're standard on the cell. The Elantra Limited now has an auto-dimming rearview mirror with BlueLink and HomeLink telematics systems as standard. 2017 S-Tech package is now split up on the Limited as either standard equipment or part of the Ultimate package. Shale gray metallic paint is renamed Machine Gray. The Elantra sedan was completely redesigned for 2017, so its exterior and interior were all new. Hyundai also added all sorts of new technology features and reworked the car's chassis and engine options. The standard 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine became more economical than before, while the turbocharged Eco model was a new addition to the lineup. The Eco uses a turbocharged 1.4-liter four-cylinder that, along with other tweaks, helps it achieve an EPA highway fuel economy rating of 40 mpg.